So my name is Viridiana Benitez. I'm an assistant professor here at psychology at Arizona State University, and I study early language and cognitive development, particularly focused in infancy and early childhood. So I've always been interested in why people do the things they do, and as I started learning more about psychology and kind of this field of understanding human behavior, it started to occur to me that really to understand humans as adults, or you know, why they get to where they are, we really have to understand where they come from. So we have to understand, you know, what those early experiences are during childhood, during infancy, that end up shaping how they learn, how they remember, how they end up becoming who they are later in life. My focus is on early language and cognitive development. Specifically, I'm interested in how young children learn the words of the language or languages that they hear. What we do is we conduct experiments with young children, and these experiments are really just like fun little games where we teach children something new. Because I'm interested in word learning, what we'll do is we'll show them pictures of, say, novel objects and have them hear the made-up names for those objects. And we're interested in seeing what are the limits or constraints of learning novel words, or, you know, what young children are really good at when they're learning novel names for things or learning a new language. And this tells us a little bit more about the process of language development more generally, and can also inform efforts that strive to understand when language development becomes impaired or when there are challenges to a young child who is trying to learn their native language or languages.